Right guys, so now I've come over to the cemetery. It's in town, so it's a little bit more noisy, and I'm just going to show you this. Show you around here, okay? So you can see from this corner, it goes all the way down there and all the way over here. So this is a cemetery for all the guys who died building the railway for the Japanese, the prisoners of war who died helping the Japanese build the Thai-Burma railway, or the death railway as they call it also. So let's go over to the gate and go in and have a look. Okay guys, there's a lot of gunners here and some Remy and Manchester Regiment. So there's a gunner here, two more gunners over there, one over there, and then you can see like three or four. Oh, Manchester Regiment and all kinds of different stuff. All these guys, it's kind of exciting to see them here, but it's also sad too. It's a kind of really mixed feelings. All these guys, who you think if they were alive walking around now laughing and joking. Sad but interesting at the same time. Okay guys, I'm still here and I've been taking some pictures as you see of this cemetery. You know, military humor, you know, you want to be a little bit sad, but military humor always has a way of making things light. And I just seen something here that kind of struck me funny. Not funny, but aha, but interesting. Look at this guy here. A gunner. Another gunner. Another gunner. So you got four gunners together. And there's one over here, and one over, there's another one over there, and that down there is another one.
So my point is, army humor says, all these gunners sitting in this place next to each other like this, they'll be teasing each other like an army humor. You can just imagine them calling the signals guys this, and the army got, you know, the rest of them calling the artillery guys plank, and you know, they could all be in the naffy together having a beer instead of laying here. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. I've been thinking about coming here for a long time. Anyway, I'm here and I'm glad I came. Okay guys, I'm back again. This is the end, part two. Here's the way in, and when you come in, this is what you see back there. On the right side as you come in is all British people.
from the gate all the way around here. All those guys over here, all British. Even way back there by that bus you can see back in the corner, British. And there is a lot of artillery guys in here. You over there, I showed you, there's a group of four, group of five, warrant officers, lance bombardiers, and all the people to the left of the cross are Dutch. All Dutch over here. All Dutch people, Dutch soldiers. And there's like a really eerie feeling here. Part of me, I'm like, I want to be here, but I don't want to be here. It's like, hope you enjoyed. See you later.